guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are here and I rented this bunker for 1 minute. Let's see how it is. So far, not too bad, not too bad. Is it working lights? Yes, working lights. Okay. That's the way up, that's the way down. I don't like how they just left their wires out in the public though. I'll have to fix it later. And that's not how nice it looks. I guess they have barely built anything here. They have built this one. Oh, there's like £1 million paintings each. What's it? Okay, I've got to get my thing. What? So then they just have a hole to the this. Okay, we definitely have to renovate this. I think we start like clearing out the area. I think we start by doing that. I think that'd be quite smart. Because then I'd be actually supposed to work. But the clearing now is going to take half the time. At the end, probably. Yeah. So, let's just hurry up and get this done. I'm literally just mining every block I see. Well, not every, because I know I don't have to mine this. Which, okay. So, I don't think I should have bought this place. This place is terrible. Well, once I renovate it, it won't. I think I'll be able to stay here on some holidays and stuff like that. Because I'm still in school. And guys, apparently only 4% of the people that watch my videos are actually subscribed. What's going on, guys? 4%? That's so little. Come on, guys. Make it to 100%. Well, even to 10% would be like a whole accomplishment to me. So, subscribe. Subscribe, please. There. Now subscribe now, renovate this whole basement. Well, bunker. Well, it kind of reminds me of basements more than bunker. Bunkers are more like a safety zone. But one time, I think we shot a place. Where? So, we shoot nukes out of. Okay, and apparently, there's a nuke coming in about 2 months. That's why they sold this bunker. But I thought there'd be like loads of things in it. I had to build it for the 2 months ago. But the world's smallest bomb 5,000 years ago blew up here. And the bomb is aimed for here. That's why all the plant life is dead and everything here. Because the world's smallest bomb, well, probably not, I don't think, but a very small bomb blew up there for quite 5,000 years ago. And the bomb's being here, but it's a giant nuke this time. So, yeah. We need to hurry up. Because once that 2 months is over, I have no chance of surviving. Unless I finish this book. So, I need to carry on mining. To collect this pool. That's what I think it should be. Because then in the corner, we have like this mountain. Well, it's not like that at all, basically. But the mountain will go to here, and there's this little like corner spot. Yes, yeah, so that's the mountain part. And then there's going to be a water slide going down it. So there's going to be water slides, don't worry. There was a pool without a water slide. What is a pool without a water slide? But the problem is, this thing is going to take ages. Because, have you seen it? But it's starting to come together. We have made progress since I got on it. I mean, progress. Yeah. Yes, you have been progress. So the thing is, I'm not sure who, but I think it's Kim Jong-un. And he is going to throw bombs up. And nukes. So now, come to the USA. And we don't really like what she's doing, but some reason North Korea does. USA, yeah. And because of that, North Korea are going to bomb us with a nuke. That's why I'm creating a bunker. And there's also going to be like a bar here or something like like the next support is gonna be like a food place, just to, like sit down maps, stuff like that. Sometimes it's gonna take a while if I don't really up soon. Cause I've 2 months. 2 months is my deadline. I think that's for books. I don't think that's for well, he's also gonna send a bomb in 4 months. So yeah. The thing is, I just need to make sure it's safe before 2 months. And as possible to live in. Yeah. The former one, I'll probably be done by then. I'll probably be done by the 2 months. That means I still do have like maybe 62, 60, maybe 61, or you know, maybe tiny, because well, it's not going to be February in the next 2 months, is it? Sorry guys, I didn't know what I was talking about. What are you doing here? From the mini bomb up there? Did you die or something? That's what you wrote. I'll definitely get rid of these mobs, because the store says be safe. They don't want to go try to get safe somewhere where there's just loads of woods to spawn about. I kind of like hotels on Australia. That's not the point. We need to dig. Let me dig fast. Dig faster than I've ever done before. I think just the pool house is going to take ages, so I might not film the whole thing. I might just film, like, me, yeah, doing this. But yeah, since I started lighting in every room, I'm terrible at redstone. I am terrible. It's going to be actually quite hard. Most people have been so easy. I figured out something. So, if you're down here, you can still click a level, it's up here. So that make the... Because all I have to do is the confusing thing with Peter's, which I tried before and I couldn't do it. So yeah, I've read that. But from here, it would just be able to go up to the lights without like any repeat thing. Shut up, zombie. But guys, I figured out something. So when I go painting, it makes a weird noise. Noises.com. I'm going to make a website, a company called noises.com, and all it is listening to this. Yeah, that's all it's going to be. That's all it's going to be. That's all it's going to be. Okay. But, yes, this noise, we're having right now. This is going to be a whole website. Just that. That kind of sounds like a... I'm not even kidding. My gosh, is this a glitch or something? Tell me. Because I'm holding the space button. That's when it starts. Yeah. Too fast. So, with that said, I don't even know how I realised that. But I just can't do it.
Subscribe.
I'm literally spamming and then just whacking in the dark. Imagine if this was real life. My hands would already be broken. I think we should cover what's happened here so far. Yeah, this is probably the camera reaches out the mountain and the camera looks terrible, it's a big stone block out the mountain, you know what I mean? So I don't really know what I'm going to do there. Yeah. It's a problem. I'm the big one. I'm sure what I'm going to do. So, yeah, that's the problem. Every time, this is actually going to take ages, isn't it? Because then I have to terraform the land. Then once I've done this, I'm just going to terraform the land off camera. It's like, I'm not actually lazy enough to. Yeah, so let's just do that. Why was that so? And I lost my night vision. This is actually going to take ages. So subscribe if you think this is going to take ages. Yep. Of course it is. And if you don't think that, you're weird. Because it is. It's just it. Except for a poor man got to know how to use word, I thought it said don't worry. I'm never used commands in my life.
10 minutes.
Well, I have slash didn't, stuff like that, slash time, slash weather. I've done that slash teleport, but not just go and test it. Not that. I mean, bring it in command block. So, yeah, decently. But then I can't, like, place blocks, so it'll never help me building. Well, that's a good 3 days done. I don't even think I'll be able to. How long has this actually been going on for? Oh, it's only been going on for 10 minutes, guys. Sorry. You want to speed it, guys? I think we should have a tour, which I've already kind of shown you. But this is a very tall pool, I'm not going to lie. Maybe I should actually start, like, doing like that. I think that might actually be the best way here. This direction. I'm going to the side of each channel. I think that might be the best way. It's like, that's 4 blocks over one. Yeah, I think it's actually faster. I'm not gonna lie. I think it is. Can you see? Can you see? This is probably faster than that, what I was doing there. Which I've done the whole time. That's very, very annoying. This is me after renovating it for like 10 minutes. Yeah. Normally buildings I get really distracted, but this one, I'm just, like, I'm just mining every little bit of this block. It's actually, just want to rage because it's taking so long. Oh. And I'm not using tier 2. None of this was mined out of tier 2. None of it. If I use TNT, then I'm deleting the video. I'm not building it. And I want to upload me build this bunker because a nuke is going to come. And then I might spend ages in this bunker. That's the only problem. And because then, like, because also, for some reason, the day he sends the first nuke and the second day, the both the times, there's a volcano going off here, up there, back in time. So it's a big problem, and that's why I really need the bunker. I mean, all these dead people are just being very annoying now. They just keep showing up everywhere. I never invited them. I bet them for 1 million. I didn't expect all these dead people to be here. 1 million. That this ain't worth it. But not when I transform it and save my life. And many others, but they'll pay me. And then also, the problem is, I also have to pay for the materials, so by the end it'll probably be like 4.8 million. Probably a million, hopefully I'll learn more than that. Yep.
13.50.
I'll learn more. What's that? Guys, listen to breaking blocks in Minecraft. Just be quiet. I'm going to turn the sound up, but okay, I'll do that. By using the sound in the cup. That's quite loud. You there? Okay, so guys, sorry, that was quite loud. Not gonna lie. That was quite loud.
You are.
This is gonna like set me back so much time. These people are actually getting annoying. How about you set this to be somewhere? I'm doing it. It's getting too annoying. Setting it to be somewhere. Okay, it's good. Slash 31 to literally 14. found was literally like my way to victory. Guys, if you have any video ideas, comment them in the comment section below. Yes. And in the last one, here, at the board, I need a name for the owner of the restaurant. So, comment me a name. What I need for that. If you guys to comment down,
the toilet. Down
below, I want my friends to watch this, think one of the most cringiest name on earth. If that happens, I'm going to be mad. This is going to go the cringiest name on earth. My friend put it. But, what? I'm going to have to name it that, because you can actually name some stuff with name tags. Yeah. What would they call a restaurant? Depends on what sells, really. What can I make a McDonald's? Yep. Totally new idea. Totally not. We're literally the top selling fast food company in the world right now. Totally. Yeah. If this video is copyright claim for building a McDonald's, then I'll be very mad. Well, I probably won't be able to build it. This video is probably, I'm probably not going to finish waiting all this. Like, guys, how long has this been? Well, 16 minutes. Like, I think this is going to take ages. Like the video if you think it's going to take ages. And subscribe. Because, why not? And guys, it turns out that every time I have a viewer, they never come back to my videos. What's happening? I need viewers to come back to my videos, because that's the only way to that they like mine. Because if it's a new viewer, they don't know if my videos are bad or not. So that's what. Yeah. Well, the problem is, videos are a free film, but they're not fun to watch. You guys might not do that if you don't have a channel, of course. Well, guys, if you know, if you can comment on YouTube videos, then you have a YouTube channel. Yeah, most people don't know that. That is what that actually means.
1725.
Yes, still. Yeah, I'm not actually lying. That is actually a true fact. Because when I got signed into YouTube on my own account, I realised that because I could comment, I could, suddenly. Yeah, I could quit videos. Then I ended up quitting my first video. My first video was actually so much before the first video now. It was 2 weeks. I tell you what, I deleted it. I had so many tries, I deleted it. Because it was failed. Yes. I had so many deleted tries. Yep, that's literally what happened. So my first video had 8 views when I deleted it. So 8 people got 8 people watched it. And if you're watching this right now, as a fan, I'm coming down below that you are. If you did, I'll actually shock it, and I'm not even lying. Like, knowing one of the people watching right now or watching my first video, which is 2 weeks before my first video now. Guys, but in like 6 months or something, I'm just going to do something. I'm just going to react to my first video. I think that's what Mr. Beast did. And then he re-uploaded it after he reacted to it. So yeah. Mr. Beast did a different way. That's what I'm going to do. I still need to talk about the side of the mountain thing about it. I think instead of mining a pit, I could just show you a terraforming. Guys, we'll put your hands in the middle if you want me to mine that off camera. I think we should. Yep, I'm mining off camera. So you guys know that I will be mining with my bare fist and be spending hours, well maybe not hours, hopefully not, destroying that whole thing down to the ground. So please subscribe for my sake. I think I might go crazy. This project. Well, I need to do this first. Why do I hear chairs? I hear chairs, that's all I hear. I'm a chairman. But guys, don't actually start commenting that I'm called chairman. I'm not. Okay? It's too fast. Because, guys,
50.
That's all I have to say to you. Thank you for watching. And yes, I finish over here. Yes. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye. I don't actually have an outro. I don't know what I'm doing. I really need to get an outro. I should probably start getting photos. Which says, I don't have an outro. I've been putting that in at the end. That photo. Because I don't. I really need some. I need an outro very, very bad. Because I need to know to edit. I haven't listened to that, but I can't figure out how to actually edit. So, that's the only singular problem. But, other than that, but I'm putting part of this place. In 2 months, if I haven't built it by then I'm dead, because I'm going to be able, because I have to face a volcano and a nuke. I'm a sunstorm. So I think it's really sad. I have to say bye bye. So, yeah. Thanks a lot.